Hi guys, so today I want to talk about what's happening on the local scene, the Saturdays Uganda Premier League, the transfers, which teams are dominating the market. Obviously, the usual suspects, KCC and Vipers, are doing some incredible business here and there. But today I want to focus on KCC. Latest news coming in is that Dennis Siguma is close to signing for KCC. He did his medical earlier today. And of course, the question that came to my mind, how does he fit in Mike Mutebi's system? What does he bring to this team? Is he really that signing that KCC really needed? And of course, very many people also ask themselves so many questions. Why would Mike Mutebi go for a guy that he didn't have a good relationship with back in the days of AC Villa in 2012? And later, you know, Dennis Siguma was sold out for questioning Mike Mutebi's tactics. But nonetheless, that's way back. So much has happened, so much has changed. Dennis Siguma has also been an injury-prone player. He's been out for such a long time. But nonetheless, at 26 years old, I think this is the biggest opportunity for him to redeem himself and, you know, to see what he can do, you know, for KCC, such a big club, a club that will be representing us at the continental level next season. But I think for me, looking at what he can do for this team, KCC have lost very many experienced players for the last seasons in defense. Timothy Awani are going forward this season. The likes of Mike Muchawa, Muzamiru Muchawa will be leaving. Actually, I've already left KCC. Saddam Juma, because of injuries, is also leaving. Those are players that have been at KCC. Patrick Kadu, Alan Okello, speculations, you know, rumors coming in that, you know, Mustafa Kiza could also be leaving KCC. So with all such future uncertainties of some players at KCC, I think for me, Dennis Siguma is an incredible signing for KCC in a sense that he brings what Mike Mutebi wants going forward for next season, stabilizing that defense, that conceded 21 goals, you know, in the 30 games this season. Such a horrible statement, you know, from Mike Mutebi's perspective. And I think for me, what else he brings, that he will be protecting that defense from conceding a lot of goals. We know KCC love, you know, are playing from behind and then possessing a lot of possession. In case they lose the ball, like we've seen this season, where the teams it has been so easy for the opponents, you know, to tear them apart. Dennis Siguma will bring that vast experience in defense and maybe somehow stabilize. So I think for me, he's an incredible signing, and he'll bring so much to the team, as much as he has been out of football competition for a while. So I think Mike Mutebi is really making some good deals that probably would, you know, beef up KCC next season. So that's my opinion. Just let me know what you think, and please don't forget to subscribe to Talent Wars, and please go out and check out the latest videos, so you can check them on my Facebook, I'm Pretty Hope, or Instagram at Happy Hope. Take care.